Hebrews chapter 11, verse 6. But without faith it is impossible to please him. For he that cometh to God must believe that he is, and that he is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. He says, without faith it is impossible to please God. And faith cometh by hearing, and hearing the word of the Lord. And that faith must be renewed every day. You must hear the word of the Lord. That's why it's good, my brothers and my sisters, to always renew your mind. You must always renew your mind that the word of the Lord is always within you. Sometimes it's not just good to read the word of the Lord. You need to hear the word of the Lord. If there's nobody there to preach it to you, read it out loud, that you hear it yourself. Hear the word of the Lord. Well, I believe that this country is a blessed country in the sense that the forefathers founded it on faith. That I believe. But I believe that the devil has gotten his hand into the cookie jar, and that everyone that has had their hand into that cookie jar has been taken out of it and emptying it as fast as they can. But God is still God, that I know. But I see that, from what I know, that this world in spirit has become so corrupt with his daily activities. And those that look good may not be good, for looks are deceiving. And sometimes those that sound good may not be good, or there could be deceit within their speaking, or their motives may be interior, what they have within their makeup of what they want for themselves. So everyone is not everything that you may think that they are. So my brothers and my sister, you must be careful. But there are people out there that want to build themselves up, and they want to use you as a stepping stone that they step on while they step over you. Not everyone, but there are people that don't have their heart in their work, in the sense of the Holy Spirit. There are people that work for material gain, and I know that all things belong to God, and there's nothing in this material world that you can take with you to God's kingdom. And a man of God, a truly man of God, does not focus on material things. And a man of God does not look to lift himself up, He looks to lift up Jesus. He looks to lift up Jesus, not himself. Self-righteous man, or a man that thinks he made himself, is a fool. For he has no foundation. What does he have? He goes after what he wants in God's world that God created. And he thinks he can hold on to it. But anything that he grabs, he must let go. It's a long story. But I love the men of God, men and women of God. I love hearing them when they speak. For they're not looking for the objects of the world. They got their mind on the subject, which is God. They're focusing on giving, not taking. And you know who they are. Not by just what they do, by what they say, how they say it. A wonderful feeling to have freedom in the Lord and the Holy Spirit to know who you are. Be strong, my brothers and my sisters. Continue to lift up each other. Amen.